Ever hit that delete account button on social media and feel like poof, all your digital existence just vanishes? Well, not quite. It's less of a magical disappearance and more like a really slow, complicated game of hide and seek with your data. See, when you click delete, you're not instantly vaporizing everything. Think of it like this. You are telling the bouncer at the giant social media data club, "Hey, I'm outta here." But the bouncer usually says, "All right, but we are gonna keep your code for a bit, just in case you change your mind." This is the grace period. For weeks, even months, your profile might be gone from what you see, the front end. But in their giant labyrinthine server rooms, the back end, your data is still chilling, often in multiple places, active storage, backup drives, disaster recovery systems. Why? Lawsuits, government requests, making sure their whole system doesn't implode if a meteor hits their data center, and of course, their own mysterious data retention policies, which basically means they decide how long they need your digital dust bunnies. But here's the kicker. What about all those advertisers, data brokers, and quirky quiz apps you logged into with your social media account? Deleting your account from the social media company doesn't automatically delete your data from their systems. They have got their own bouncers and their own code checks. Your data might live on there, bought, sold, and analyzed. And what about the stuff you shared? That photo you tagged your friend in? That message you sent? Your words are now part of their data. You can't delete someone else's digital memories. Plus, the internet has a surprisingly long memory. Old posts can linger in search engine caches, archived sites, or even in someone else's screenshots. So, while hitting delete certainly makes your presence invisible to most, truly scrubbing your digital footprint is like trying to unstir sugar from your coffee. Parts of it might always remain. The best strategy? Think twice before you post.